Get back to me on that.
Okay.
Well, they are what they see.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And you're very shy.
Hi, I'm Kelly. And have y'all had anything happen recently where you thought, wow, my life has totally changed from what it used to be? Because our boss came in here and said, hey, what's everybody doing on Wednesday night? Because he has extra tickets to this band that's in town. I'd never heard of the band. I listened to them that afternoon and thought, wow, they're great. I should follow up and tell them on Wednesday, I'm available, I'm going to grab two tickets. And then that same night, I was with my boyfriend and his mom. I was reminded that we have my boyfriend's son's Christmas concert. And I was like, oh, wait, I need to email my boss and tell him I can't go to that rock concert on a Wednesday night because I am going to a 7th or a 6th grade concert. Mm.
Yeah, almost a day after the city, you're taking the break.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto US 491 North.
The newest sample is a video called Chilling.
There's a guy that's, I'm driving a semi-truck and he's trying to run into me. His license plate is 6210 New Mexico. He's all over the road. He did a U-turn. He drove by me and flipped me off. I'm not for sure what's going on. He's right behind me. I need the police out here, please. It's a red Chevy. 6210 is the license plate number on it. Car. I'm right across the street from the hospital. I'm pulling over to get away. He's pulling over right behind me. He's right here. He got a toolbox in the back of his truck, and he almost hit me. I just pulled over, and he almost hit the back of my truck. Everything will be over. Yeah, he's dropped something bad. He's pulling over again. Now he's behind me again. Yeah, I'm not stopping. I don't know what's going on. I don't want to get too far away, and then get away from the police presence, so I'm stopping. Right across the street from the hospital. I'm right across the street from the hospital. And, hey, he's stopped in the middle of the road. He is stopping in the middle of the road. He's rolling his window down. He just aimed a gun at me. He just aimed a shotgun. Get the police out here, please. He just aimed a double barrel shotgun and rolled his window down. I had to duck. I'm sorry I'm yelling, but I'm scared to oh my God. He just aimed a double barrel shotgun at me. He's turning around again and coming at me now. He just aimed his gun at me again. Now he's headed back towards the hospital. He aimed a gun at me again and he's headed back towards the hospital back into town. I got everything on video. He opened his window, put the gun out the window. He's an older guy wearing a baseball cap, probably 60 years old, white guy, all by himself driving the truck.
What are you doing?
goof? What world do you think that's okay to be like an asshole like that? Yeah. Smoke some more crack.
Welcome to the NTED Prophecy News Podcast with your host and Bible teacher, Jeffrey Grider.
No te pases de lanza. No, mami.
This guy that just cut right in front of me, and it was a cop. He put the lights on. Now he's fucking. stopping right in front of me. He's gonna get behind me. He's gonna pull me over. You watch.
No, I don't know what
it is. Enlighten me how I'm even remotely close to you. Like you're laying on your horn.
You see this camera right
okay,
here?
Okay, I can see your camera. I got them in my car too.
Well, let me tell you something about that. It warns me when there's a distance that's too close.
Okay. My car was nowhere near your car. I was passing you out. I was more than a car length in front of you.
I'm not here to argue with you.
Okay.
I'm just telling you what I got to deal with.
Okay.
And what I got to deal with is it's hard to stop.
You know how many accidents I've been on the interstate? None. You know how many I see every single day from track and trailer sand cars? Lots. Okay.
Because the car is doing what you did.
No. I had one actually.
Now,
let me ask you, did
you just pull me over just to argue with me or what?
No, I pulled you over because it's, you know, you're like the aggressiveness of the laying on the horn.
I wasn't aggressive at all. You stopped me. You stopped me in the middle of traffic.
I didn't stop you. I put my lights to say like why are you laying on your horn?
If you hear me out, let me just tell you something.
I pull over here.
You pull over here into the exit lane, the deceleration lane. Okay.
I'm getting off here.
Well, you don't stop when you're getting off a deceleration lane. Yes, you did.
I had to stop
in the travel lane because you stopped and I was making these.
Now, does that even make sense what you're saying?
I got it all on camera, dude.
I was off to the right and you stopped in the acceleration lane. Does that even make sense?
The deceleration lane. If you're listening to me, which you're not.
No reason to be doing that.
Just because you're driving a police car doesn't mean you can't make stupid maneuvers. And that was a pretty dumb maneuver.
Listen to me. Wasn't a stupid maneuver? Okay, you laying on the horn.
Well, you need to adjust them.
Excuse me?
You might need to adjust them there.
My bright lights aren't on.
Well, you might need to adjust them.
I'm not gonna adjust my lights.
Oh, okay. Well, then you're gonna get bright lights on you then.
Because of stupid people like you.
Why don't you go suck a
head?
Yeah, Volkswagen sucks.
UMBLEB3.
Test. Yellow, check.
the f- dude! Yeah, I almost just took you out.
Why? Slow down.
I'm sitting in traffic. What do you mean slow down?
Go inside.
What? You have no lane.
Pull it over, front.
I've got you on camera too, sir. That's fine.
You have to blow the horn like that at me.
I almost just hit you.
No, you see me coming.
Are you kidding? I saw you coming. There's nothing left. How can I see you coming?
See me coming.
I did not see you coming. Christ. Slow down. I'm going 5 miles an hour. Slow down.
I mean, I can't deal with this.
Yeah, I'm catching this live. Sitting in my truck.
Love you guys. Oi, Gagua! Oh, nag-ano ha, nagkikit-kitan eh. Oh, puta! Oh, nagkakagawa pa itong dalawa eh. Nagkikit-kitan eh. Oh, hello, don't get me, 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 don't